Turn it back.
Estadio Adelmar da Costa Carvalho, commonly known as Estadio Ilha do Retiro, Ilha do Retiro or simply Ilha, is a football stadium situated in Recife, state of Pernambuco, in northeastern Brazil, and owned by Sport Club do Recife. The stadium's official name is Estadio Adelmar da Costa Carvalho, and it was inaugurated on July 4, 1937. The stadium's common name, Ilha do Retiro, is the name of the neighborhood where it is located. The stadium's official name, Adelmar da Costa Carvalho, is in honor of the Sport Club do Recife president who presided over the first major renovation of the stadium. Ilha do Retiro was the first stadium to be built in Recife, after Sport Recife bought a 17-hectare small ranch. In 1987, fans watched Sport win a historical match against Paulista, side Guarani, that gave the Lion their first national trophy, the Campeonato Brasileiro of 1987, even though Flamengo claimed to have won it too. The case went to the Supreme Federal Court and Sport won. In 2008, the stadium was once again the stage of an epic match, this time at the final of the 2008 Copa do Brasil, against Corinthians. They had lost the first leg on Parque São Jorge by 3-1, with the Leonine goal being scored on the final moments of the match. Now playing in Recife, Sport managed to get a 2-0 win, and won on away goals. The victory was so unexpected, that Corinthians had signed a trophy afterparty before the match, only for the party to be cancelled later on. Sport Club do Recife, known as Sport Recife or Sport, is a Brazilian sports club, located in the city of Recife, in the Brazilian state of Pernambuco. Founded in 1905, the club currently plays in Serie B. In football, the club has won 6 CBD/CBF titles, including 3 national and 3 regional. Its greatest achievements are winning the 1987 Brazilian Championship and 2008 Copa do Brasil. Their historical rival is Náutico, and they both dispute the Clásico dos Clásicos. The derby against Santa Cruz is called the Clásico dos Multidos, while the derby with América is called the Clásico dos Campeões. Sport Club do Recife was founded on May 13, 1905 by Guilherme de Aquino Fonseca, a member of a wealthy family in Pernambuco who found a love for football while studying engineering at the University of Cambridge in England. The club were the first recorded football club in the state of Pernambuco. Sport played their first match on June 22, 1905, drawing 2-2 against a team called English 11, a team formed by employees working for English companies in Recife. The Campeonato Pernambucano was established in 1916, and Sport won the competition's first 2 titles. From 1923 to 1925, Sport won the competition 3 consecutive times, and became Tricampeão, 3-time champion. Take a tour to best stadiums and arenas all over the world to our channel's playlist. If you liked the video, feel free to comment, share it and subscribe for new stadiums and teams all over the world.